The Engineering Education Innovation Center here at Ohio State really helps build the experience for our undergraduate engineering students. Looking at the student in a development process for the student and saying, okay, we want them to be ready for the practice of engineering in a global environment. And we're going to start that in the first year, getting them good, solid experience in what engineering is, the design process.
We have a number of design build projects in which students actually get to solve an engineering real world problem to help cement the student's idea of what engineering is about. Engineers make stuff, and so we give them the opportunity in their first year to put their hands on something and to build something, to break something, to see how it works, to make it work better. It's all about the engineering of products that we use and systems that we use.
Just like we tell our engineering students, they have to be innovative and creative and be trying new things and validating those. That's part of our role within the center, is to lead that innovation charge in engineering education itself.
In the EEIC, we really approach engineering education from the research to practice cycle, where we do fundamental knowledge generation, so the research side of it, but we also do the practice side of it and really are in the classroom trying to innovate and try to do great things. So there's definitely a synergy between the research and practice, and I think at Ohio State we really embrace that whole idea.
This program is definitely helping to make me a better engineering educator. I realize that you need knowledge and learning to get there, but because that bridge is really the application piece, I enjoy teaching and implementing it. We typically work in groups or teams, so you have like a lead instructor, a graduate teaching associate, and then undergraduates who assist as well. So being able to work within a team environment while teaching has also been something that's very beneficial.
Engineering Education Innovation Center really sets a pattern of education for our students that just gets them into experiential learning, teamwork experience, communication experience, and continue that on through up through our multidisciplinary capstone, where they can do industry-sponsored projects that get them ready to go out and be practicing engineers.
My corporate sponsor is Snowville Creamery. Warren Taylor is the CEO and founder. He has worked with us hand in hand the whole way, really. It's a water conservation project. It was something that he had to do as a company in order to continue producing with their growing quantities of milk ice cream production. I got to go down and really see a lot of implementation and results. For me, this is exactly what, you know, a great learning experience for me, to see how a really good, sustainable dairy industry works and be part of it has been really cool.
Students that go through our capstone program and work with companies grow not just from an academic experience, but also from a professional experience. A lot of these companies come to us looking for new innovative ideas. Our students are phenomenal, and we hear this from our companies. We see a lot of these companies interested our students as employees after this program as well.
The breadth of what you see at one of these events is quite amazing. We see it as a good opportunity to interface with a lot of great engineering students. A big part of the capstone program is education for the students. We see a benefit in sometimes getting a fresh creative idea that we are able to actually provide some actual benefit back into the company.
So participating in the capstone program, we get to see very clearly how a given student or prospective future employee at Honda works within the team environment.
We work very hard on connecting our students to other students. We get them connected to faculty. We get them connected to the profession of engineering. They're not just another number in the student database. They're engineers at Ohio State, and we're connected to them.
We're really ramping up the different practice that we do in the classroom, how our students are learning and how our teachers are teaching, and trying to find new innovative ways to do that. We understand the engineering context, and we also understand the educational practice. I truly believe that we are making better engineers.
We need, through the EEIC, to make sure that we're doing the best scholarship we can around engineering education so that we can share that with the rest of the engineering educators in our community to improve engineering education here in the U.S. and globally.